Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to start a playlist of multiplayer campaigns in Shogun 2. So I'm playing with Philip the 5 from ZEVA, playing as Takeda, and I'm playing as Oda. This campaign is in the ambition mode, so there are a lot more promises and clans, which is nice. The rules for this campaign are no attacking for the first, I think, 2 years, no assassination of agents or generals, and we won't play as AI. And of course we need to be in the mainland and not, for example, him as that and I'm as Shimazu, because to take a long time to get to each other. So I captured Mimi because I forgot to record. I just gathered most of my troops and out-resolved it. Saito didn't have enough troops to defend the two city. So let's see. Alright, don't worry, I don't need to put some troops. Rikuiki. Oh, here are they. So here is Philip, and you'll probably conquer all this stuff, and I'll conquer all this stuff, and then we're going to fight each other. This is very bad for me. So pretty much every faction will hate me. So bad. So is something changed? No, everything is the same. Just the promises and clans. So let's see what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to conquer this promise here, then go over here, then kill this little clan fast. Nice, we got a vassal. Need to upgrade the port and then help the Tokugawa. Hope they heal down. You erect the Saito and the Kechi. But we'll see. I got a lot of income, but I think this army is enough, and I should use the money to develop my provinces and not just spam my infantry and archers. But I need to kill them quick. Because the religious, you know, the religious influence is going to make me to kill down some troops in the into my hometowns, which will weaken my army a lot. So yeah, I need to deal with that quick. This term is taking a while. Let's see what... I got merchant corner, which isn't really good, but okay-ish for a trade. But 3% is really nothing. Philip finish his turn. As you can see, there are a lot of clowns. And the Dame Tokugawa decided to attack my vassal. Guess I will make peace with the Imagawa.
You are here like an honest man at the front gate. Better.
Yes.
Speak plainly. Speak quickly. Your presence is not.
All right. Need some somewhere, but not money. Guess I'm going to put in siege. Right now, let's sell the diplomacy.
Speak then, and do so with dispatch. I have other presents.
Some treasure chamber. That Kuga will probably take over Nishin. But I need to capture the Asano. Alright, let's see. So little funds from trades. I'm going to finish Bushido, which will give me some morale. And then maybe the OFG, also named Buddhist Temple. Right, let's see what Tukuga will do. Yeah, of course.
Yari Ashigaru provide.
So let's try to get this settlement fast. And then focus on the Tokugawa.
You are here like an honest man at the front gate. Better that as a...
Because... it's a lot. So now, I think we should build two full armies. One should wreck Iwamura, and the second should recapture Nishin, and then push to Kugawa territory. But both the Imagawa and Liat are at war with me, so it will be pretty hard. My boy Shigeru's garrison. The garrisons in this mod are really strong. I forgot to repair this building. Let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 15. Get a new. And conquer the city. Thank you.
I have better things to do than listen to them.
Still.
Speak if you must.
This most of my truth will. It's kind of bad, we can't get a battle going. Kind of to retrieve the universe. Come. Need to conquer this. Fighting me, which is good for me. So let's send a ninja to scout.
それだけでございましょうか。
I won't be proud to do.
Hmm.
That would be some truth, but not enough to stop me. It's in turn. But so... so much money. But now the MSK can wreck my ninja. Really blocking. I need boost them. Yeah, he's sieging something. Probably his healer. Yeah. Oh, nice Farkov. And some Marshhawks. Only pushed to go back. Oh no, they didn't. Yeah. Oh, this one is pretty small. 40 minutes. Minus 7 beers. Plus I got supporting, so should be big problem. No shit. Only four, so it won't be enough. Maybe if I let him take it, I can siege him. Maybe more. Let's see what Philip is fighting. Uesugi and Noah. This guy's here. Got lots of allies. Like me. pretty much nobody likes me. I think that Kugawa Marty. I think that Tokugawa captured this town and then continue to this town. But then I think they won't be able to retreat to the castle town Ukazaki. And I'll be able to destroy this army. And then capture this town and this town here. We'll see. This will be interesting campaign for sure.
Arigotoda, Tonori Stagaimas.
Let's see what Kuga will do. Oh, can't move camera. I think they're retreated. Let's try this. And I think with this battle we can end part 1 of the campaign. Because I don't want the videos to be too long. First of all, they upload super slow. And secondly, it would be really boring for you to watch like 2 hours of campaign. That's weird. Anyways, My army will come from here. This my shield, so I'll do something like this. Oh, that's a really nice heal. Let's see. Worst camper ever. This is going to be bad, by the way. Gonna share the air some. So my plans for this battle is for the AI to rear this hill, and Philip is going to flank with this Yari samurai, and then my big army will flank as well and wreck the Tokugawa. Are they going to advance? Yeah, they're advancing. What the come on, I want you to try this heal, but probably won't do it. Let's see. Alright. This group, this army. Is there another archer? Yeah, here it is. This. There's some in the front. So are they going to rush? No, they're going to camp. Because I attacked them. Alright, there. Alright. The plan didn't work out. Not at all. Going to position marchers on this hill. Alright. Sorry for pausing, just Steam chat for some reason paused the game. Order in spear wall. AI, please. Ah, look. Right, let's do double speed. Make it advance. Push. Come on. Oh, I forgot I gave troops to Philip.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord! Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Yeah, what he's doing? What is this? Like, that's why I don't can change usually. Alright, so I'm just going to shoot them to death. Got what? 8 archers? They're just blowing like idiots. I don't even need to farm them, I just need to shoot them. Oh fuck. Oh my god.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
I suck with my today's. Oh, this red archers. Here are some red 1060 guys and their wavelength.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Kind of failed with marchers, so I got some of them killed, but it worked out okay-ish. Even got some nice kills in general. Solo Tokugawa are dead, no chance for them. Let's see, got more skills. Wow, 222 kills and yeah, Shigeru, nice.
仰せのままに。
今日は満足じゃ。
これは無理じゃ。
Alright, so this is going to be part 1. Thanks for watching and see you in part 2.